Hell yeah, guys, it's that time, don't you know it? The chase for the cup has now officially started. We're 5 points in second behind Jeff Gordon, Jimmy Johnson right behind me, 10 back of Jeff Gordon, and 5 of me. Let's do this. The only other Dodge out there that may give me some help, besides my teammate, which is not in the chase, but the only other Dodge that is in the chase is a Penske driver. He's the Rocket Man, Ryan Newman, back in 8th of points. He's going to be my reliable help. Let's hope for the best. Let's go try to win the first ever NASCAR Xfinity, well, Nextel Cup Series Championship, the first ever chase for the cup. Before this race, it was the top 4 or 5 cars that actually had a shot. Really, the top 3 had a legitimate shot, but that one's a fair shot at the championship. But now, with this chase feature, it's now down to the top 10 once again, right back in it. Let's go.
EA Sports, it's in the game.
For the chase, we're gonna be having it turned up loud.
EA Sports.
If it's in the game, it's in the game.
EA Sports, it's in the game.
NASCAR 2005, chase for the cup.
Let's go, boys. There it is, guys. Right there's the point standings. Going into New Hampshire. I'm looking for the Rocket Man, the Ryan Newman. My bad, Ryan Newman's back in 9th. He barely made it in here. I'm gonna be relying on him. Calendar. First week of August. It's gonna be the first New Hampshire International Speedway. Yes, sir. 300 miler. Race 25 at 34. Let's go, boys. Yeah, they didn't really have an all-star race this year. So it was when they changed. Let's go win it for Adam Petty again. One of my best tracks. Can we do it here once again? Let's go. I'm going to be practicing a lot. We need a good car. It's the chase. I'm going to be practicing a lot right here. It's the chase. We need a good car. It's just luck. We're going to be doing all kind of stuff to the car. Then I'll have you guys set up and ready to go right after this.
Go. And now the field for the race for the next Cup Championship has been set. Every driver knows the score. You're either racing for the championship or racing who you should be. 10 races to measure talent, temper, respect, and revenge. And it all begins right here in Loudoun as EA Sports presents the Sylvania 300.
Wish us luck, boys. All right, guys, here we go. It's crunch and munch time.
I like this car.
Thank you.
adjustments. No adjustments. The car is too good. The chase has begun. It is time. The chase has begun. The chase has begun. Wish us luck. We're going green exactly 10. All right, 11 minutes in. Here we go. Green, 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 green. Green, green, green. Green, green. Green, green. Perfect launch. Look at that. That's key.
I respect for locals are some tracks. Points they use so close, of course, and they're going to be the win. There's only about four tracks on there that I know of to win that, so that's the deal. Put up or shut up here. Talladega ain't won. In the past, Talladega would have been one of the ones here. This car, I'm not very feeling very fortunate or very good at Talladega, so I'm in years past. I still hate New Hampshire. The rabbit in the hat. Jack Rouse was saying. Stewart barely made it into the chase. He's probably currently about probably 9th or 8th in the points now. Which if he leads a lap, if he leads a lap, he'll definitely be in 9th or 8th. And 5 on his points. Right now, me and Jeff Gordon should be tied. Somebody's not the championship.